acquaintances with Courtney. I'm with a very good friend, very funny comedian, Mr. Justin Hyers.
Hey, Courtney, how you doing?
I'm excellent. Look at that smile. Ain't he the cutest? He just killed it at the improv Saturday night. He did his hot-ass new jokes. He's doing a lot of impressions now.
Well, I got impressions. Who knew?
Who knew? Well, we always knew he was so funny.
Aw, thank you, Vegas.
You might not know him now. Some of y'all do. He's from Florida. He's been traveling all around the country. But starting in the fall, he is
Early next year now.
Oh, early next year. Got pushed back a little bit, but that's all right, because everybody's so excited about this hot new show. I forgot the name of the show. What's the show he's going to be, why do you forget the name of the
Because you don't give a shit. It's, she's like, why am I interviewing this nigga? Rush Hour.
Rush Hour. CBS has brought Rush Hour, the movie, back for a TV show. And he has grabbed the role that Chris Tucker had. Everybody knows that movie. We all loved it. Hilarious. But he's not really going to be Chris Tucker. He's going to be Justin Hyers.
Justin Hyers as Detective Carter.
As Detective Carter.
Yeah, I'm not playing Chris Tucker. But shout out to Chris Tucker for opening that door.
Exactly. This is so exciting, especially for me. It's like when we've been in the trenches doing these rooms, and then a comedy comrade just starts booking stuff. It makes everybody feel so good on the circuit that we making it. Little black boys and little black girls can make it.
Absolutely. It's attainable. You just got to put in the work and have a little bit of talent.
Right.
Or suck the right dick. Ooh. And no, I'm joking. Don't do it.
That's a
don't
joke.
Do that. It's a joke I do.
Don't do
in my stand-up act.
How long have you been doing comedy, Justin?
I've been doing stand-up hard for about 8 years.
8 years.
But I've been acting professionally 10.
Nice. He's in Stomp the Yard, a whole bunch of other stuff. And it's funny how things come around 360. Like, if you could just really quickly tell the people that story you told me about Chris Tucker on set in Atlanta 10 years ago.
Oh, yeah. I did Stomp the Yard about 10 years ago almost. And Chris Tucker came on set. And I told him I was standing next to him hoping that his aura would make me funny. And he was like, "Ah, you're pretty funny, man. You're pretty funny, man." And then, you know, fast forward 19 years later, I booked Rush Hour. But
crazy.
It's because of Chris Tucker why I wanted to get into comedy professionally. So, I mean, that dude is a legend to me. And I appreciate what he did for the game of comedy.
Yeah.
And comedic acting in general.
Right. He made the crossover be appealing and, you know, and so that white Hollywood would see that we are viable.
Right, that's right.
Cool. Well, I wish you all the best. You got any little tips you can just give people on this grind? On this
don't show? Suck penis to get a job.
And definitely don't swallow if you don't.
Oh, my goodness. just put in the work. You have to work and outwork. Study your craft and pray to God. I pray to God or believe in something or do something. Be spiritual, do something,
right, do something
to let you know at the times when things aren't going well, just know that everything will work out.
Everything's gonna work out. Peace and blessings. Courtney Black, Justin Hyers, Conversations with Courtney. Thank you guys. See you on the next one.
Rush Hour.
There you go. Rush Hour.
She's like, I'm gonna need y'all to get y'all ass out of the way.
Okay. What's up, Justin?
Hey, how you doing?
Hi. Thank you.